This video is on how to recover or reset screen time passcode in iOS 12. Well, we'll use a very small tool to recover screen time passcode, and the tool is badly fast. You will be amazed by seeing its performance. And even more good part is the tool can recover both forgotten restrictions passcode as well as forgotten screen time passcode. Well, the method I'm going to show you here is really easy as pie, but to avoid any kind of confusion, please let me give you few very important points. I request you to not to skip this part of the video and listen to me very carefully, because this will save your valuable time and will help you to avoid big hassle that you might encounter during password recovery attempts. If you are still not convinced and want to go for the recovery process, you can check the timeline in description section. Well, screen time passcode of iOS 12 is same as restrictions passcode of iOS 11. If you do little bit of Google, you will find tons of articles on this topic saying how screen time passcode is a bit upgraded version of restrictions passcode. So if you have restrictions passcode enabled in your iPhone, iPad or iPod touch and you upgraded it from iOS 11 to iOS 12, then for screen time passcode, you can try your old restrictions passcode. If you didn't put any restrictions passcode before and still you see your device is prompting for a screen time passcode, then you can use 0000. If you are lucky enough, it will unlock your device, because 0000 seems worked for many users. Also, you can try with 1111, 2222, and in this way you can try up to 9999. If still you can't get your screen time passcode, you can use the tool I gonna show you here. Okay, enough talk, let's get started. I don't have any restrictions passcode or screen time passcode enabled in my iPhone. So first of all, let me put a passcode. Let's go to settings, general, restrictions, enable restrictions. Let's put 2244, again 2244. I'm giving you example using iOS 11 restrictions passcode, but guys, take my word, you can use same methods to recover screen time passcode in iOS 12. The tool I gonna show you here works for both in similar way. Unfortunately, I can't upgrade to iOS 12 due to my bad internet connection. Also, I wanna make a video on iOS 11 jailbreak, so I need to be with iOS 11 for a few more days. But I can assure you the method I showed you here will definitely work for iOS 12 screen time passcode. Now connect your iPhone, iPad or iPod touch to your PC, then open iTunes, click on device. Now from here, if you are using iOS 12, you need to take a full encrypted backup, otherwise iOS 12 will not save screen time passcode inside of the backup file, therefore we will not be able to recover it from backup file. If you are using iOS 11, you can go with either encrypted backup or non-encrypted backup. It doesn't matter. Our tool can recover screen time passcode and restrictions passcode from both encrypted and non-encrypted backup. I'll take encrypted backup. Remember, if you use encrypted backup, especially for iOS 12, you must remember iTunes backup password. Otherwise, you will be stuck. If you forgot your iTunes backup password, you can either reset your iDevice settings or you can recover passcode using hashcat. Once backup is done, we need to go to this website. And from here, we will download the screen time recovery tool. Download the version according to your operating system. I'm using Windows 7 64-bit version, so I'll download this one. This tool is actually a Go script. You can hardly call it a software, but it's not a software or an app. It's just a script runs without installation. After downloading, we'll extract the zipped file. Now we'll run the recovery tool. We need to hold shift key from our keyboard and then right click. Now from here, we'll select open command window here. CMD will be opened. Let's make CMD a bit larger so you can see it easily. Write pinfinder.exe and hit enter. If you are trying to recover screen time passcode from encrypted backup, you need to provide iTunes backup passcode here. Pinfinder is amazingly quick. We can see even within few seconds, it recovered our restrictions passcode. If you are running Keyfinder on iOS 12 backup, it will recover screen time passcode in the same fashion. And it's even faster way than the previous method I showed you here via a hashcracker website. Now I have a request. Guys, please write on comment section if you successfully recovered your screen time passcode or restrictions passcode. Especially I wanna listen from iOS 12 users. If you share your experience with the tool, it will be useful for other iOS 12 users. Guys, if you liked my video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Peace.